I think music has been a religion to me since early on, since my younger years. I think music is telling of the times that it comes from, and I think that's what we could really learn from in the music and re-listening to it. Sometimes I'd rather listen to music than the news. I think there's plenty to learn within music itself. Hello, I'm Irregularsean Hassett, and this is how I'm inspired by the sound of Philadelphia. I'm from Philadelphia. I was born right outside the city, Delaware County. I feel like city is ramble and tough, and it's a hustle and bustle. I think people are really willing to give their all, whether it's an artist like myself who's just striving to continue on no matter what, or someone just with a small idea. And there's just a ton of ideas in the city that are running and looking to build up and catch up with other cities that have a bit more shine than Philadelphia. But I think Philadelphia definitely has the heart and soul that originated many things. Painting, in a sense, to me, it's like an infinite medium, I would say. I incorporate a hand-cut mirror onto a painted canvas. The final thing I usually do is add mirror to give a true reflection onto the viewer. For one, I think it helps my work stand out, and two, it adds really this whole new perspective. I really wanted to be part of this campaign to hopefully reflect what Philadelphia International Records did over their 50-year span, especially in the earlier decades. I did just decide to do something with mirrors that will pull people in to showing their evolution over time. So maybe pulling something from each decade or a few things from each decade and kind of putting it in a spiral sense, maybe more so spiraling upward. This is their 50-year anniversary. I think they have a lot to pass on, and I think now is a great time to do so. I really want my message to not just open the eyes, but open the ears. For me to make a true piece, a piece that's really coming from within, I'm really just waiting on the time frame to fall in place for me to execute very well within about 2 or 3 days, where I'm going to indulge completely and really allow the music to go through me, the story to go through me, and really just put out something truly meaningful and truly something that can be felt. I'm looking to give a true piece of me to this.